Good morning, everyone. My name is Devansha Saroli. I am from Nursery A. I am going to tell you about clouds. Cloud is a form of water in the sky. When the sun rays come, water evaporates and becomes cloud. Clouds are small and big in size. Clouds are white and dark. Dark cloud has more water, white cloud has less. When the dark clouds collide, it rains and forms lightning.
And I'm going to tell you about dinosaurs. Dinosaurs lived 200 million years ago. Now they are extinct. This is a Tyrannosaurus. It is also called a T-Rex.
My name is Manas Patkal. I'm going to tell you about museum. Museum is a place where rare things are kept for show. There is a museum in almost every city. They have great historical value. London Museum is one of the best in the world. We see old coins, paintings, pottery, dresses, and swords and gun of the kings.
Has moon-like spots on them. They can fly for only short distances. They love to dance in.
I want to tell you about our national flag. Our national flag designed by Pingali Venkayadan. Our national flag has three colors: saffron, white, green. In the center of the flag has Ashok Chakra and 24 spokes.